Probably already heard about the substitution from hexavalent to trivalent chromium plating all across America and Europe. But why has this change become a necessity? Today, we're talking about the main advantages and disadvantages between hex and trivalent chromium plating. Hexavalent chromium plating, commonly known as chrome plating, is achieved by submerging substrates into a chromium trioxide and sulfuric acid bath. This process provides corrosion and wear resistance, allowing for decorative finishing. The resulting chromium coating is metal, so it doesn't have a valence. It is not hexavalent at this point. However, hexavalent chromium in itself, as well as several byproducts resulting from this process, such as lead chromates and barium sulfates, are hazardous and carcinogenic substances. This results in the need for a much more environmentally conscious approach. The plating process for trivalent chromium consists of a chromium sulfate or chromium chloride bath instead of chromium trioxide, which is a less harmful alternative that still provides high corrosion tolerance, wear resistance, and a variety of color finishes. If color matching is a priority, the sulfate electrolyte will make for a better match. The chloride electrolyte has a faster deposit rate and is slightly better for corrosion performance. Even as regulations and performance requirements are pushing for a change to trivalent chromium, hexavalent chromium application is still widely used in America because chemicals for trivalent chromium plating can be more expensive, and its process can appear difficult to control. The reality is that the trivalent process is cost competitive since it requires less energy, is tolerant to current interruptions, which greatly decrease defect rate, and is less toxic. This means regulations and compliance costs due to hazardous waste are lessened. For more detailed information about the different applications of hexavalent versus trivalent chromium plating, visit our blog post or contact us through our website at pavco.com to find the right chromium plating system for your industry.